join the war efforts on behalf of Ukraine. He also was from Hawaii, had a business there, but also a house, I guess, in North Carolina. Neighbor said that he was kind of a strange guy, kooky, definitely a little off. They never thought that an assassination would come. He's got adult children who also said that this was a surprise. This guy's in his 50s and was arrested yesterday.